What's going on, everyone? We are now live on Madden 24. As it's been a while since I've been on this game. But that's okay, because we're going to learn tonight. As there are a lot of stuff I can unlock right now, I think. That's okay. This list, because there's a lot in here. Yeah, well, let's go ahead and unlock a pack. Unlock the pack! Upgrade my defense, so we're gonna go with green wall here. Actually, I might be able to. Oh, wait a minute, we got another one too. Actually, I got a lot of them. So, you know what? Let's go ahead and unlock each one. East to west, if that's possible. Here we go. We have Dion Dawkins, Neil Ockball, Jabir Peppers, and Lincoln Tomlinson. Man. Feel like we're gonna go with him. Well, I'm curious how much our day. Jeez, there's a lot going in there. I'm good. I feel like we might open up each one, but. Let's go ahead and see what's in the AFC North. Here we go. AFC North, there is OA, Logan Wilson, David Njoku, and Mason Cole. I feel like I'm gonna go offense here. I'm gonna go for Mason Cole. I feel like we gotta bring in that animal in them. Well, I'm curious. Where's the NFC East at? Where's the East? Okay, it's right here. Cool. Like, we got a lot of cards here, so this is going to take a while. It might not. So, let's see, who we got here from the late? Okay, so we have Vander right there. There's Shane Lemox. There's James Bradbury. And Cody Barton. I feel like I'm going to go for Cody Barton. That's all from that particular one. Let me go up here, see if I make sure there's none. Thank you. ahead and get that in. Because we gotta find those areas where Vinny developed at. So let's see, there's Dan Marino and Aaron Darnold. I feel like we'll go with Dan Marino. And let's see if I can sell it. Can I sell you? Cool. Ooh, team builder. I will definitely take that. I don't know what's in this one, because this wasn't really in here when I was on here last. So there's Shaylen Moore. There's Gordon. I feel like this is the whole team. Well, I think we're going to go with Josh Myers, and then we're just going to sell Josh Myers. There better not be another one of those. I think I got exit and then head back in. Because we've opened so many packs lately. That's all from that, and then we're gonna go over here to the marketplace. Go in here in the store. See what's here in the training montage. Well, I'm not gonna get into that immediately. Now I think about it, I think we're gonna go over here, get this offense looking decent. 88 overall still. I'm wondering, how much is his next upgrade? Or do I have everything, if I have his card maxed out? Am I allowed? I think I'm going to get on that end. over here. Cody Barnes definitely gonna get some upgrades in there. We're definitely gonna push him to a. I'm curious. I want to see if I can upgrade Ray Lewis here. I think I need the key. Yep, I do. Crap. Shaq here. I'm carefully looking here to see what else I can do down there before I get to down here. I see Clowney right there. offense real quick. Now, I don't like the Michael Vick layout as much as I respect him. Let me see what's in the QB market, because I don't think Michael Vick's going to work in this scenario. Because a lot of people can read him in. So, let me see if there's any deals going on. I was looking for him. I didn't want to go with Johnny Manziel because I feel like that's going to be a problem. I hope we got him. I think we just found him. Here it is. Hoyer. Love it. Get rid of Michael Vick here. Go bring in Brian Hoyer. Actually, look at this whole QB list, because it's been a while since I've looked. We could have an overall 21 of Davis Allen. Let's say we did, but we didn't. What upgrades can I give? I'm curious. We're just gonna give him that one for now. And then I gotta look. Choku, I don't want as a wide receiver. Thanks. feel like, oh man, A6, A8. The height difference. So let's go, help me here. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get these changes in quickly. I think that's all we did. We make sure, double checking. Okay, Barton, Hendricks, Ward, Reed, Ward, Sack, Donald, Ferg. I think that's our entire roster. Go ahead and get some games going. More than likely, I'm probably gonna get my butt kicked, but at this point, who cares? I'm here to enjoy the game. Let's find out. INT. There we go. I readjust my timer. Son of a... Ooh, man. Thank you. now down 8-0. Let's see what we can do here. Get this punt in. That's my late hit on me. Yep. Smart of him, but hey, if he wants to beat me, he can. Watch, he's gonna go for the onside again. And then watch, he's gonna go for two. And he's gonna switch it back. That's the way he does. That's the way these types of gamers are. Go ahead. Waiting for me to quit. That ain't happening, folks. Oh, there we go. Come on, buddy. You ain't gonna get a touchdown. Come on, bud. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh, buddy. Watch, he's gonna get a touchdown here, because he likes to wait. Yep, here's a touchdown. This play though. All here. Now. Yeah. Field goal. Thank you. There we go. Let's go. We got ourselves our first points on the board. Finish. I'll go ahead and open up this midfield pack. We're definitely selling some stuff here. Oh, Howie Long. Oh, that's nice. So now I'm going to do some upgrade on Holger real quick. Upgrade. I'll give him. I'll give that. got the... If it'll let me go in like that, though. Yep. So now I gotta do this all over again because whenever you do these upgrades, stuff like this can happen. But for right now, I'll leave it like that. And here we go. Here we go. Yeah, good luck. Yeah, fun thing is that's the rarity card too. Cause they had the normal edition and then they had the limited time. Yep, Madden 12. Nice. This is actually my first time playing Madden in like since December. Last game I actually lost 40-3. A lot of things are going on. Thank you. idea. I thought I was like a centimeter in.
game, folks.
What's the name of the game? You gotta play it all day. I'll view some stats. Brian Hoyer did an amazing job. Rushing wasn't really a big deal. Receiving was insane. Defense, we got two INTs from Fruit Punch, from Marvin Humphrey. We got an INT from Amigo and Monte Teo. Most tackles in the game came from, well, total, came from Eddie Jackson. And most sacks, I believe, well, tied at one. It's between Monte Teo and Jimmy Ward. Wow. Definitely wasn't expecting that. Ding! Ding! Here we go. Let's see. So they gave us some coin, more coin. Gold pack, A6, and A6. Cool. Which means... Ooh! Okay, so this one I could probably sell. I'm not really worried about it, like... I could probably sell this one, too. Probably sell the whole pack. Sell that whole pack. That's what we're going to do here. We're just going to sell each one. Like, there's Nelson Aguilar, Greg Gaines, Brian Hoyer, who we just got. Noah Gray, you know what? Screw it. Let's go ahead and get Hoyer again. Go with Gaines and then just get rid of him. Like, we're now at 10,000. Again. See, like, ooh. Yep, we got one. I gotta open up that pack. Oh, wait a minute. We're going by these two. I think we might have objectives too, but I'm not for sure. Alright, let's go ahead and open up the pack. Open up the pack. Sell it, and then we're gonna go and see what we can get in the her facility. Go over here. Cause there is I believe I can do two of those. Or I can hit that. I'm not doing the mystery pack. I got a chance to get an A6 overall plus. Yeah, screw it. Let's do it. Let's do it. You know what? I'll keep Greg Gaines in there. Drag it there, and then we're gonna risk it for the biscuit here. So we can get 15,000. Nope. Back at 1500. Screw it. Let's go So it's a player. Any player, nobody. That's not how I'm gonna hit that. Let's go ahead and go back to over here. $3,600, and we're back up. Wow. Do I got enough to buy a player? I think we might just let's see, how much did those cost? 20, 50s. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get an arrow one. What do you do? And I think that's really it I can do. Some more coin. Yeah, 500 more coin. Alright. Is there a position that I can upgrade right now? Or no? Nope. I feel like there is. Let me look at my roster. I feel like I could play around. 77 speed, acceleration, how many upgrades has he got? He's got a lot of upgrades, okay. So I think we're going to play with Greg Gaines here. On top, okay. So the only position really I really want to upgrade here on defense is this DT position. So let's go into the store, see what's out there in that market. Because I desperately that position upgraded. Hello, we might have found an 89. Go. Yep. Viewing this item, we're going to upgrade the item. Wondering who else is out here on this market. Can we steal an air player? Nope, we can't. Is there anyone on defense I can steal potentially for 4 G's? offense I can steal for 4 Gs. Yeah, let's say we did, but we did. Alright. So now we gotta go over here. Alright, so we lost two. Well, obviously, you've seen we lost the one for 40-3, but then we came back 128-0. Let's see what we can do here, folks. Look, I'm really curious now. This was originally supposed to be an hour stream, but some things happened that led to this. That's the best way I can explain. We're probably gonna get our butts kicked here. Oh well. you. Here we go. That's what it's all about. Come on, come on, come on, quit, 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 quit. Here we go. We made him quit. Let's go. We got strategy item, playmaker pack. Ooh, man. I think I need that dude, that player. Looks cool though. Now this item. Here we go. And a strategy item. Which we can sell for two. Man, this real things just picked up. Like, now we can do some increasing. So I need to get another DT. Well, I already got one. I look here for. I feel like a middle linebacker now. That's where we're gonna work at. Well, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into the market and see who is out there for. I am willing to spend some coin here. We got the 88 Ray Lewis. Let's do it. This is definitely not going to be easy. I can tell you that right now. Oh. We gotta punt this sucker.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're just going to take a knee for the fourth quarter. Legit. Just going to take some knees. Screw it, we're just going to end it here. Shoot. So it looks like we got a regular upgrade. We got a Super Bowl present strategy item pack. We are going to end it there, folks. Make sure. Yep, we're going to end it right there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. Not that much talking happened, but hey, it's okay. See you all next time.